The big story tonight, the head of the Nags Head Police Department accused of breaking the law. 10 on Your Side is looking into why this man, Chief Kevin Brinkley, was arrested. Currituck County Sheriff Susan Johnson says deputies booked him yesterday. 10 on Your Side's Brandi Cummings just got back from the Outer Banks. She spent the day digging into what led to Brinkley's arrest. So, Brandi, what did you find out?
Deanna, Sheriff Johnson told me Chief Brinkley is out of jail tonight after being arrested Friday for assaulting his wife. The news comes as a shock to a man who lives near the chief and his wife.
I'm surprised. I'm like, wow. So, but, you know, I don't know what to say.
Chris Carroll doesn't know the details of what happened between Nags Head Police Chief Kevin Brinkley and his wife, Rochelle. Carroll has lived near the couple for 7 years. Carroll says he even drives his daughters and Brinkley's stepson home from the school bus stop.
But even in the community, he's, you know, I've never heard a bad word about him or Rochelle, his wife. They both seem like pretty cool people and always been nice to us.
Carroll says he didn't see or hear anything out of the ordinary Friday, but according to Currituck Sheriff Susan Johnson, that morning, Chief Kevin Brinkley assaulted his wife. Later the same day, he was arrested. Sheriff Johnson says he is now out of jail on a $5,000 bond. We went to Chief Brinkley's home to get answers. No one was there. Carroll says he hopes it's just a misunderstanding.
I'm not going to judge him. I'm not going to judge her because everything gets blown out of proportion from one person says something to another. And so we'll just wait and see what happens.
Sheriff Johnson told me she will have more information to release on Monday. Of course, we will check back in with her. In the meantime, I reached out to the second in command in Nags Head, Deputy Chief Tom Gillum. He has not yet returned my calls. I've also reached out to the public information officer for Nags Head, Roberta Thuman. She has also not responded. We want to know if Chief Brinkley is on leave. What's his status with the town? We'll continue working to get those answers, and once we do, we'll pass them on to you. For now, live in the newsroom, Brandi Cummings, 10 on Your Side.